tracks. Make sure you make noise for them because there's somebody trapped, somebody peeking.
Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys.
So you can scream and clap for them because you know. And you can acknowledge that by smiling at them. Yeah? Good. Let's start humming, let's start warming up a little bit. Just hum, just hum. I want to hear you hum, come on. Come.
Give me a, you don't know about the song? Oh, I'll tell you about the song. It's called Everybody Dreams. And everybody has a dream, and I've made my dream happen so far. And I want you to make your dreams happen. And make Glade's small dream happen. They want to get to number one. And the only way they can do is if each and everyone who's seen this clip just clicks on like, downloads it, and says, yeah, support a good cause. Everybody dreams. And
my name is David Lammy and I'm a Member of Parliament for Tottenham. I support Glazemore Community School Song for Tottenham, Everybody Dreams, and I encourage you to do the same. Everybody Dreams.
I'm Samuel Benter and I support Everybody Dreams. Think big.
Michael Crick, I'm a political correspondent for Channel 4 News. Everybody dreams.
So how would you describe Tottenham to the world?
It's the most diverse place in Europe and probably the world, with over 220 languages. It's actually a very green part of London with lots and lots of parks. Obviously we've got a great football team. And there's a spirit in Tottenham. You know,
so, in Tottenham, what would you say is your most trusted and admirable place?
The bit of Tottenham I grew up in is kind of Downhills Park area in Tottenham. So I love Downhills Park and Lordship Wreck.
It's
I've got lots of memories, particularly playing football and being there with my mum and dad.
That's good. So, and one more question. What is your dream for Tottenham?
My dream for Tottenham is that people have jobs, because that is a big issue, and that we're able to change the environment, some of the shops, the look and feel of Tottenham, particularly the physical environment, that we can change Tottenham and move it on. My name's David Lammy, I'm the Member of Parliament for Tottenham. Everybody joins.